Hi, my name is Michele and I'm one of the dancers of the dance company, obviously, and today I chose to take as example the chair to dance with, because in this period we are of course forced to stay home and to try to be safe, and for me it was a nice example associated to the home and to the house, dancing with a chair, which in a way it means also that it doesn't matter where you are, you can still express yourself, and I have as a tool my body, you know, as a dancer, so that's the reason why I actually chose it, so that I would in a way spread a little bit of joy and hope, so that the people would feel eventually be better. That's the only thing that we can do right now, right? So not much to say in terms of something smart, but more what we want to give, which is like the hope once again and the joy that everything gonna pass fast and we're gonna be all safe and happy soon again.